Hi, welcome to Daily Cute Show. So, what is the cute? Your feeling is temporary. Again, your feeling is temporary. What are feeling? Feeling are of two types. One is good feel, one is bad feel. So, what is good feel? Good feel is happiness, joy. So, if you probably think that good feel it's nothing to do with the bad, but here the catch. Good feel also a bad effect. How? Yes, good feel is good, like joy, happiness. If you change the good feel, like drinking alcohol, taking drugs to feel high, feel good, it's very bad. And let's jump to bad feel. What is bad feel? Bad feel like sadness, frustration. Yes, we are not robot. We can't ignore it. But we have to make choice. So how to overcome it? Like our brain is a chamber. And there is a gate. In gate, exit gate. And in gate, so in between that no door. So feelings always come and go, no one can stop it, but you the people who cling it, catch it, like some happen badly to you, so you do and you just sit and think and think and think, but no, you don't have to sorb tea to bad emotion. Promise, you don't have to sorb tea. So how could you do? So when, let's say you are reading and some bad emotion like someone have scolded you, like bullying you, and you have to overcome it. So how you can't overcome it by just sitting here. You have to do anything that is high. So how? That's the catch. You have to smoke? No. You have to drink? No. You have to just like work. How? Walking, going to gym, yoga, pranayama, it's best thing. It's purely best thing for you. In our hunter-gatherer period, people doing exercise and their health is far better from now. So, you, no matter how you, what work you do, in research, it has shown that drug driver and the people who are sitting, like software engineer, clerk, who are sitting in computer, are more frustrated than people who do field work. So you have to go to gym. You have to do pranayama for mental emotional balance. This is not temporary thing. This is permanent thing. You have to stabilize it, but it can't show result in one day. Or let's say you are feeling very bad, so you have to walk. Walking is very, very most important, not for just health, for emotions. Many great scientists like Einstein, Nikola Tesla and other work. They have a practice to work. Well, Nikola Tesla, you will be surprised listening that Nikola Tesla, while working, he invented a thing, that transmission of energy. He invented while working. So working is most powerful to keep your brain energetic. So your feeling is temporary. Feeling come and go, but you have to stabilize it. Let's say someone is just sitting and sleeping. They have more frequent sad feeling come. For those who are doing field work, walking, gym, obviously they also got bad feel, but it's very temporary.